in fact, it's unfair because a lot of topic we cannot touch. Like in American movie, you can blow the White House. We mm-hmm. cannot blow Tiananmen Square. You know, it's different, totally different. So, but the audience want to see a lot of exciting, visual things. So I think that the leader will think about that, and I think maybe they will change something. You know,
but they've already changed quite a bit. I mean, if you look at just the last 18 months, it's opened up a lot, and I think it will open up more as.
In terms of what?
In terms of censorship and what you're allowed to shoot and what you're allowed, how it's played. Each one will set a new precedent, and each new precedent will then lay the groundwork for the next one. Mm-hmm. So I think it's a brick on brick kind of scenario, but it's already there. I mean, if you look at the films that are shot this year versus 5 years ago, there's no comparison.